Hi, I'm Robert Sachs, personal trainer with Sachs Fitness and Nutrition. And in this video, I'd like to demonstrate a great exercise for your core. It works the entire abdominal area. It's called the ab wheel rollout, using this tool right here. It's called the ab wheel. Basically, you get on your knees. I use a towel for my knees, but you can use a pad as well. Just for your comfort level. You basically are going to roll out. You keep your abs in and don't arch your back. You exhale on the way out and back up. It seems very simple, but after 10 or 15 of these, trust me, you'll feel it. It's a great exercise. Just make sure that your back is not arched so that it doesn't affect your lower back, and keeping your stomach in at all times. Three sets of about 10 to 15 would be perfect. Once again, thank you for watching, and don't forget to log in to Sachs Fitness Club. Thank you.